New video shows a brutal attack at a Brooklyn laundromat over a broken washing machine. This happened Saturday morning inside Hicks Mega Laundromat on Hicks Street in Red Hook. Police say the suspect started arguing with a 34-year-old employee when his washing machine malfunctioned. That's when things turned physical, with the suspect punching, kicking, and pushing that employee before hitting him with a chair and taking off.